So overall, leg domination workout today. Deadlifts felt silly grindy. Everything was sore. My lower back is tired from doing block pulls last week, so I didn't go super heavy. I managed to get up 425 for some sets of five, and that was about as far as I went with those, just because everything felt super slow. Front squatting felt pretty good. I managed to get pretty heavy up there. We got up to 335 for sets of three. The speed was better on the front squatting. It took a long time to loosen up the hips though. I had to use a lot of kettlebell swings and some band side steps to kind of loosen them up and get ready to squat. My knees were feeling a little junky too, so I wrapped up. No point in taking chances with crappy knees and crappy lower back during that day. I wanted to get it done, so I saved the future, wrap it up. Now we finished up the front squats and then went over and did some belt squats, which I didn't videotape. Those were pretty good. I find a hard time getting heavy weight up on the belt squat, but it feels good on the lower back and I can really burn through some high rep sets. So typically I hit about 15 to 20 reps on those ones. I'm not going super heavy, I'm just getting a good range of motion. And then we did some abdominals. I showed one of my favorite abs in here. I need to extend a little bit more when I kick out at the top of that AME raise to a little extension motion, but it was really a good solid abdominal workout toward the end of the leg session. And then we finished off the lower back and hamstrings with some good mornings. I typically don't like good mornings just because they pull really hard on my back. So I typically use a band or chains and just go for high reps, trying to get done what I can do. And then that pretty much finished up the workout. So overall, not a great leg workout, but it was definitely an improvement since my hip was a little bit better and I was able to push some heavy weights on the squat, so I was happy about that. We'll just have to wait and see how the back feels the next time, give it a little bit more rest, and maybe not go so crazy heavy on the block pulls the week before. Alright, I'll chat with you guys later. Thanks for watching.